Said the night wind to the little lamb, do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb, do you see what I see? A star, dancing in the night, with a tail as big as a kite.
Merry Christmas, everybody, from the city of Melbourne,
a kite. Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy.
Okay, so I'm here in Melbourne. I'm heading to the Queen Victoria Market. It's about, according to my GPS, it's about 12 minutes from the Barks Street, which is the famous Barks Street, which is the hub of tourist attraction as well as the financial center, one of the financial centers of Melbourne. Alright, so heading to the Queen Victoria Market.
Said the shepherd boy to the mighty king, do you know what I know?
That's the Queen Victoria Market. That's where I'm going to have my breakfast here. So, getting some.
A child shivers in the cold. Let us bring him silver and gold. Let us bring him silver and gold. Said the king to the people everywhere, listen to what I say. Pray for peace, people everywhere, listen to what I say. A child sleeping in the night, he will bring us goodness and light. He will bring us goodness and light.
Welcome to the Queen Victoria's Market. This is the largest open-air market in the southern hemisphere, located in the city of Melbourne here in Australia. It is a market you will see many choices, ranging from meat produce products as well as organic vegetables and fruit, including furniture and other personal effects. This is one of the most important landmarks in the city of Melbourne. Okay, the most livable city in the world, 7 years in a row. Once again, this is the Queen Victoria Market here in the city of Melbourne, here in Australia. One of the main reasons why Melbourne is the most livable city in the world is because of the infrastructure. See the high soaring tower right in front of the Queen Victoria Market.
Change, whisper in the trees, and the walls of doubt crumble, tossed and torn. This comes to pass. A child is born, a rosy dawn settles all around. You've got the feel, you're on solid ground. For a spell of truth, no one seems forlorn. This comes to pass. A child is born.